I want to get Nirmala Sitharaman in. Nirmala, for the BJP, what counts? The terrible loss of face in Assam.
What counts is that the votes have gone for anti-corruption campaign.
So you're more happy that the Congress party
absolutely,
is...
Absolutely, absolutely. In Tamil Nadu, it couldn't have reached any other better solution because people thought corruption was not an issue in Tamil Nadu. It's not
reaching the voters. But the one in Kerala... How you come to the
But in Kerala, again, I would, even if you think I'm starting on a very lighter note, but I think it's an important note for the Congress. The way in which Rahul went about campaigning, I think he should have a rethink on his strategy. Anywhere where he takes upon himself to attack individuals,
okay.
He is given benefit of doubt to that individual. Achyutanandan has benefited, and I would want to know where the boys, his Amul babies are. Where are they? Are they winning? Please find out. I have a feeling Congress will have to rethink.
You're very much with the CPM today. Mahesh is observing that.
I'm just wondering, you know, very rare.
You kind of polarize it.
Well, that's a fact. I mean, wherever Rahul has targeted individuals,
Jayanta,
and I hope Maya is not getting a message.
Jayanta.